That's the cheapest expensive anti-slip matting. An expensive one. Very cool.